The Ultimate Energizer, debunking NASA cover-up claims and exploring alternative energy sources. Recently, various sensational claims have emerged regarding alternative energy sources, with provocative headlines such as The Ultimate Energizer and NASA Scientist Reveals Massive Cover-Up making waves in the media. These headlines suggest groundbreaking discoveries and conspiracies surrounding the energy industry. The credibility of these claims sheds light on NASA's role and explores the potential of alternative energy sources that could revolutionize how we power our world. Unveiling the Ultimate Energizer. The phrase "the ultimate energizer" has been circulating in the alternative energy community, piquing the curiosity of many. Advocates of this concept claim that it is a revolutionary device capable of generating electricity almost endlessly and at minimal cost. However, like many sensational claims, it is crucial to approach such assertions with skepticism and examine them critically. NASA's involvement and shocking cover-up allegations. One headline that has gained significant attention is NASA Scientist Reveals Massive Cover-Up. It is important to note that there is no credible evidence to support such claims. NASA, the United States' premier space agency, is renowned for its scientific integrity and transparency. Accusations of a cover-up involving alternative energy technology should be viewed with skepticism. Unraveling the truth about solar energy. The headlines "Breaking News: Solar Industry Collapse" and "Future of Solar Panels Demolished, Engineers Confirm" evoke concern about the state of the solar energy sector. However, these headlines are misleading. The solar industry has witnessed significant growth and innovation recently, with engineers continually enhancing solar panel efficiency and affordability. Claims of a collapse or demolition are unfounded. The solar panel killer. It's finally here. The solar panel killer is on the market. Hints at a supposed alternative energy source that could render solar panels obsolete. While innovation is possible in the energy sector, unsubstantiated claims like these may mislead the public. Scientific advancements occur over time and through rigorous testing. The gasless generator and Earth's magnetic core energy. One headline that intrigues me is "Gasless generator could save lives." This concept suggests a generator that operates without traditional fuel sources. While such a device would be groundbreaking, it is essential to approach it with a degree of skepticism and scientific scrutiny. Investigating potential energy sources is vital, but we must be cautious of exaggerated claims. Off the grid with Earth's magnetic core energy. Living off the grid using Earth's magnetic core energy in 11 days is enticing for those seeking self-sufficiency. However, this headline raises numerous questions about the feasibility and environmental impact of such a system. Energy generation from Earth's magnetic core would require innovative technology, thorough research, and careful consideration of ecological consequences. The controversy surrounding energy from Earth's magnetic core. A particularly sensational headline, "Guy gets almost killed for revealing how to generate electricity from Earth's magnetic core," hints at dark conspiracies and hidden knowledge. Such claims can be highly misleading and are often used to attract attention rather than disseminate accurate information. Generating electricity from Earth's magnetic core is a complex endeavor, and unsubstantiated stories of threats do not advance the discussion meaningfully. A pragmatic approach to alternative energy. In the ever-evolving field of alternative energy, sensational headlines and grand claims are not uncommon. While the prospect of revolutionary energy sources is exciting, it is crucial to approach these topics with a healthy dose of skepticism and a commitment to scientific inquiry. NASA's involvement in space exploration should not be confused with alleged cover-ups in the energy sector, and unsubstantiated claims can hinder progress in the field. The future of energy generation may hold groundbreaking developments, but these should be based on rigorous research, testing, and scientific scrutiny. It is our collective responsibility to discern fact from fiction and advance the conversation on alternative energy sources in a rational and evidence-based manner. The Ultimate Energizer, debunking NASA cover-up claims and exploring alternative energy sources. Recently, various sensational claims have emerged regarding alternative energy sources, with provocative headlines such as "The Ultimate Energizer" and "NASA Scientist Reveals Massive Cover-Up" making waves in the media. These headlines suggest groundbreaking discoveries and conspiracies surrounding the energy industry. The credibility of these claims sheds light on NASA's role and explores the potential of alternative energy sources that could revolutionize how we power our world. Unveiling the Ultimate Energizer. The phrase "the ultimate energizer" has been circulating in the alternative energy community, piquing the curiosity of many. Advocates of this concept claim that it is a revolutionary device capable of generating electricity almost endlessly and at minimal cost. However, like many sensational claims, it is crucial to approach such assertions with skepticism and examine them critically. NASA's involvement and shocking cover-up allegations. One headline that has gained significant attention is NASA scientist reveals massive cover-up. It is important to note that there is no credible evidence to support such claims. NASA, the United States' premier space agency, is renowned for its scientific integrity and transparency. Accusations of a cover-up involving alternative energy technology should be viewed with skepticism. Freaking out over nothing. Another headline, breaking news NASA is freaking out over this, perpetuates the notion of a grand conspiracy within NASA regarding an alternative energy source. In reality, the claim lacks substantiation, and NASA's core mission is advancing space exploration, scientific research, and technology development. Unraveling the truth about solar energy. The headlines, breaking news solar industry collapse, and future of solar panels demolished, engineers confirm, evoke concern about the state of the solar energy sector. However, these headlines are misleading. The solar industry has witnessed significant growth and innovation recently, with engineers continually enhancing solar panel efficiency and affordability. Claims of a collapse or demolition are unfounded. The solar panel killer. It's finally here. The solar panel killer is on the market. Hints at a supposed alternative energy source that could render solar panels obsolete. While innovation is possible in the energy sector, unsubstantiated claims like these may mislead the public. Scientific advancements occur over time and through rigorous testing. The gasless generator and Earth's magnetic core energy. One headline that intrigues me is gasless generator could save lives. This concept suggests a generator that operates without traditional fuel sources. While such a device would be groundbreaking, it is essential to approach it with a degree of skepticism and scientific scrutiny. Investigating potential energy sources is vital, but we must be cautious of exaggerated claims. Check the description to access the ultimate energizer from the official website.